been off the battery.
It was the battery, it's putting out.
Battery pack. Okay, good. I'll do it. Slowly, Chris, I'll do it. Right, jump up, mate.
I think it's the battery, it's just like fuel surging.
How do you know it's a battery?
It's fucking dying, it's cutting out, there's plenty of fuel.
Right.
It's cutting out?
Yeah, I don't know if it's just the battery or what, it's just fucking starving. How many laps there to four?
So design and display structures, looking to move up on the podium now.
Third couple of laps. So we've got a couple of minutes on them.
Try and find out exactly what the lap is.
We're fucking taking it off.
We've got about 5 minutes on four.
Currently 8 laps behind the team Applewood in fourth place. So compared to about 70 seconds a lap. 8 laps within the next 8 or 9 minutes. We could now change the depending on what the problem is. I have to say, as far as the D-Max class is concerned, but I didn't say that because there are 2 hours to go, and 5 minutes ago, Team Applewood were doing 67.7 second laps.
You might have a tough task in your hands now to regain second.
Yeah. Hopefully, that's all a bad luck then.
Hour and a half, plenty of time though. You've still got almost 2 hours to try and close that gap right now.
Depends how far the others are behind, and then I'm not sure they're that far behind.
You're going to be very close to third place. So you'll be fighting for second. They're going to be coming around
any second now.
Check the fuel, check the fuel.
Just go, Chris.
Slower.